If you're a kid like Ethan, you're right, plenty do. Ethan's letter started out just like any other fan mail, but soon there were mentions of things no little boy should know about. There are places that exist that very few people can see. Ethan could have drawn a map. I hadn't entered Red Creek Valley yet, but already I could feel its darkness reaching out for me. Finding Ethan Carter wasn't going to be as easy as knocking on his door. I was too late for that. To find Ethan, I had to figure out what this place was trying to hide from me.
Oh, already in. Gameless Gorgeous. Pretty happy about it. Alright, let me get some things set up right here, and we should be golden. Magnificent. Let's go off trail for a second. Nice rocks. Oh god. That actually scared the crap out of me. Hold to sense. So I was remembering looking at the like development review, and they were telling me about his power or like thought process to where he can like sense different locations and clues. I don't think I can go into like the forest or anything, so I'm good. So, as I saw, it was like a creek or something. But we're not gonna go all the way out there because I'm pretty sure we can miss things very easily in this game. Let's go this way. Oh, what the fuck? Okay. I can already tell this game's gonna have a lot of jump scares for me. So I'm looking for traps that will probably kill me. Great, great. Good to know. Not to check. Another trap. That's two traps we found already. Ah, Jesus. I'm hearing wood breaking. That looks like another trap. You ain't getting me that time. So the more traps we find, the more that opens up to us. So we need to find another trap around here. I swear I'm gonna fall into one of these traps these days. At least once. Beautiful trail down here. Along with a bridge, but I don't want to check that just yet, because there could be another trap around here. And I need one more trap. Is there not another trap? Wait, there's a path right here. Could this be where we're supposed to go? I have no idea, but we're gonna check. Wow, this game is gorgeous. Jesus. Oh shit. Oh god. God damn it. Quit it. I'm never ready for that. So I need one more. God damn it. How many more heart attacks are you gonna make me go through? I am not ready for this. Not cool, man. Not cool. Alright, I need one more. Bring it on. There's a path down there, I believe. Really hope this game has borders. Yep, it has borders. Okay, good. So I'm not going too far out. But there are a lot of traps around here. A trapper specialist is out here somewhere. Avoid the bridge right now. Nothing? Alright. Guess we're gonna go on the bridge because I don't see any more traps and I doubt there's any more up here. But I guess we can double check. Because like I was saying, we do need one more. Seem like there's any. Oh shit! Okay, you almost got me. You almost got me. But not quite close. Alright. We've got our clues, and oh my god. That's a lot of dead bodies you got there. What's this? Read. And call for an old man came to the woods. The old man came to the forest every day to drink his half from a tree. To get there, the old man had to step around many dangerous traps. The village was really dead. This old man hidden a gem. Why would you believe that he, like, hit something? I mean, like, yeah, it's treasure, but Jesus, I wouldn't go that far for treasure. Alright. But the old man wanted the villagers to believe this because then they would search the forest for the treasure and not drink his sap. One cool someone fire to the forest and fire spread the forest. Old man escaped the fire by covering himself in sap. When he returned to the village, he found all the villagers' bones. Oh god, I can't really see that. It won't let me go down. Come on. Oh wait. Duh. Oh, I was making that way more harder on myself than I needed it. When he turned to the village, he found all the villagers' bones. The old man sat down and cried. Then he found more sap to drink. Okay, that makes plenty of sense, but okay.
Thanks. Ethan, I told you, you can't be here.
But Gramp, I wrote something for you.
That's real nice. Thank you. Just leave it. I'll read it later.
What the hell? Oh, dear God. One dead in a house fire by Jeff. Fire damage, a historical house in Red Creek Village. Huh. A family of six was asleep when a blaze broke out at the remote house once owned by Albert at 46. Okay. So I don't think this is the old man, though. No, it was the old man's family. So it was probably his grandfather. His pack of cigarettes. Is that a clue, too? But now that we got all that crap out of the way, and jump scares of traps in my face, we can move on. Across the bridge. Jesus. Yo, what is up, Twisty Cave? I would never walk across this.
Seemed like a quiet, ordinary place. I've learned two things in my life. No place is truly quiet, and nowhere is really ordinary. Ethan warned me about that. Warned me not to be fooled by what I saw here. He didn't need to worry. I'd worked dozens of cases, hundreds. This would be my last one.
Oh, really? But like I was saying, I would never walk on this bridge. That is too much for me. I hate heights as it is, but I would never walk on this bridge. Oh, we're coming up to like a trolley, I guess. Or either that's a train. Looks like a trolley. With blood on it. Yeah, this is a train. Like an old style train. Can we actually get in it? Boop, 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 boop. Okay. I think it's time to get out. Man, look at that gorgeous view. This game is really beautiful, but I can already tell it's going to be a heart attack for me. Blood, animal, human, accident, murder, crank chest, that's recently used. Ah! So it's over there in that direction. There should be a wall down there. And can we see the bridge in it? Nope. Thanks, that helps. But the wall is right there, so it should be down there. Yeah, we need the crank to crank it up. So now we're about to travel down here to this beautiful forest that has many paths for us. I'm gonna go down this one. Well, I'm gonna follow this though. Why not? Man, this game looks gorgeous. What's this? Cut rope. Untied, tied. No blood. Just an ordinary rope. Nothing wrong with it. And till we get to here. Blood trail. Victim dragged away, crawled away. Severed legs. So let's just follow the blood trail. Aw, oh, man, this poor soul. Can we, like, crouch down and see his face? Oh, he looks like he went through more than just cut legs. Cut legs. Blood from fractured skull. Okay, then. It doesn't look like he could, like, fell down here. Not from that. I need more clues if I can. Death scene. Third party. Yeah, I need more information if I'm gonna find out what happened to this guy. So, first things first, let's find that crank. Yep, headed in the right direction. And there's assholes on my street just driving back and forth. Thanks, guys. Thanks. That's perfectly what I needed. Alright. Now it's down here somewhere. Hope this game doesn't have any more jump scares for me. That'd be good. Found it. Oh, it has blood on it, too. Gotta check it for clues or something. Okay, we take that. I just heard a noise that I don't like. I thought what sound was actually part of the game. I guess we're going all the way in the back. Oh, there's more. Okay, my character just got really slower. What just happened? Can we open this? No? Okay, good. Oh, no, the people driving just... Literally, they just grab their motorcycles and just go back and forth on the road. It's just really annoying. And I have neighbors around here too, so I'm pretty sure they don't like you either. Okay, this is an open forest. Nothing bad could happen in the open forest, right? Right? Alright, finding clues for this guy. Well, we have the crank. So let's go back. Pretty sure we don't need anything over here just yet. Okay, why is the music always stepping up? You gotta chill, man. Oh wait, what's this? I'll expect this first. Dry grass. No sun. Rectangle shape. I mean, I don't think we could have passed that, so I don't know why That is a thing. Oh crap. I didn't know if you click on it, it just does it again. Gasoline. Yes. Dropped carelessly on purpose. And rush. Alright. So we got the crank. Let's go back to it and see what we can do with it. Honestly, I hate speeding past in this game. I want to take in my environment. Might get a couple of screenshots here and there, but there we go. Okay, game, you got to quit with your weird noises. Yeah, I did it. So we're gonna go straight and ram into that thing? Let's do it. Full force. Yeah! Okay, let's go back. I have no idea where we're going, but... No, we're going on the journey. So, what's the point of this, is the question. We'll figure it out. Is this, like, literally directly to the trolley? Whichever way it is, it just literally tells me where it is. But, let's go search some more paths. There could be something else. But shoe or something. Have I? Okay. Yep. We need a few more things before we can open up his death. Let's go this way. Now we're getting to the creepy part of the forest. Great. Great. That's clearly what I wanted, game. But I don't see any clues because of all the high grass. I would doubt there would be clues inside of all this, right? Too many noises. Quit distracting me. How far from the body does the clues have to be? That's the question. There's no way it's all that close. Well, all that far away. We are going pretty far. Like, really far. Okay. I think this is the farthest we can go. And that is gorgeous. Alright, let's go back. Because clearly we're missing something. Especially in this large area. Thank God I did not record this game, because this is probably going to be like hours of searching. I don't know what the hell that noise is, but it's getting very annoying. Okay, yeah, I think we're just gonna stay on a track. Because I don't think anything's out here, actually. If there is, it's probably all by itself, and like, something everyone can see it. Or hidden on rocks or something. Well, if it would be, it's not right here at least. Oh wait, there's a station back here. Now, we already searched that, so we can search this now. They did say the game is going to have a lot to explore, so kind of saw this coming. I don't know if there's just a normal area for their deaths, or is there like separate? Alright. Going back down. Let's go back to the creek. And secondly, I think there's something to do with the trolley. Or whichever it's called. Train, trolley, whichever one. Did we miss anything down here when we got the crank? Alright, there's something I want to try with the little train. I want to try and get the train perfectly on the little butt rail where it like runs over his legs. There you are, buddy. You just stay right there. Under construction, I did not see that. Nope. Alright, there's something this thing has to deal with. If it just needs a crankshaft to it. So, we got... Only thing is... Oh god, now I have to get out and turn it back on. Thank god these things don't exist anymore. I'm gonna smash through the barricade, why not? Let's go do that. Well, let's see if we can do that. sure that I'm gonna put it over those words, irrelevant. God, it's like a roller coaster. I doubt I can go any further than this, right? Nope, didn't think so. Alright. Well, just checking everything. Nobody said a murder mystery game was going to be easy, but I'm going to go that way if I don't find anything over here. Separate legs. And... throw card. Tell me your secrets. Nope, not yet. Alright. Time to go up here. Can you guys tell this is a blind let's play? What is the point of this area if there's nothing over here? I think I went in too blind. The rope. Does the rope connect to anything? I don't think it does. Oh. Severed legs. Throw card. I think you're for something. Right there. Ah, there we go. I knew it had to be something. Just put him over his name, over the name. Is that better, bro? Okay, we're getting there. We're needing something else. Trolley goes right there. The severed legs, the rope. A canister. Huh. There's something we're missing. Oh, wait. Fresh dirt. Rock. Oh crap, I didn't get that. So there's a rock down there. Okay. Right here? No, in front of the trail card, right? Yep, there it is. Ah, someone used it to bash it in his head. We'll take that. Alright, now is your death opened up? Still not there. Somehow we're still not there. That means there's something else around here. Oh wait. There we go. Now we go back to him. I was the only person who saw that, right? There we go. We did it, guys. Interesting. What the? Okay, I'm a little bit confused. So, this is point A. Wait. Yeah, this is point A. Point B. Wow. And then it came to over here. What the hell? Oh, I gotta figure out which ones went first. One. I'm gonna label this two. This one has to be three. This has to be like four. How'd I keep moving it? And this one, five, right?
Travis, tell me where Ethan is, now.
I'm giving the sleeper what he wants.
Oh, so that's not right. So this one has to be... Okay, one of these are first.
Listen to me. We can destroy it. I know how.
You can't destroy it, Ethan. You can't destroy time. And that's what he is. He is forever.
Okay, I got it. Well,
Travis,
probably.
Tell me where Ethan is.
Okay, it dissolves right there, so this one is probably two. Yes, there we go. Got it.
Listen to me. We can destroy it. I know how.
You can't destroy it, Ethan. You can't destroy time. And that's what he is. He is forever.
Huh? Ah, god damn it. Are you three? Nope. Well, you're definitely not two. Are you four instead? And I believe you are two.
Listen to me. We can destroy it. I know how.
You can't destroy it, Ethan. You can't destroy time. And that's what he is. He is forever.
Gail, honey, I wish there was another way.
Okay, I got it. Right?
Travis, tell me where Ethan is, now.
I'm giving the sleeper what he wants, what all of us want. Look, old man, you need to go home.
Yeah, we pretty much got it. Sweet.
No.
Oh, dear God. I did not see that coming.
Ethan, run, goddammit. Go! Get out of here! Travis, close your eyes.
Oh, dear God. Wow. Wow. Okay, this game is pretty awesome. I like it so far. What the hell was that? I'll follow you, little dot thing. Take me to where you... That way? Alright. I shall go that way.
Grandpa? Stay away!
Ethan, I'm sick too. I can feel the sleeper in my head.
Then fight it! I have to destroy the room!
Corvus, I'm sorry. Ethan.
Oh no!
I can't let you do that.
Wow, okay.
Whatever had turned Ethan's family against him, the grandfather was trying to resist. Age helps against those things that feed on hate. Not because of wisdom or experience. Because the old are tired. Their hate is less useful.
Alright, we can move on now. No, I don't want to look at that again. I'm good. But now, the question is, where are we going now? I guess we're going past this station that was over here. Oh god, if I don't get stuck. There is a way over there. God damn it, game. I gotta go all the way around here, that's what you're telling me? We are doing good. Finished two cases. Now we gotta find our next case. But that's the question, is it up here or down there? We will soon find out. Is that a waterfall? Oh, nope, it is not. But it is a house or something. Like a tower?
No trains have been through here for a long time. That was part of a pattern. Large pieces of this country were thrown away, doomed to become, and then remain, the worst versions of themselves. Beneath all that rot, dark things grow.
Okay, let's not fall off a cliff, okay? So we just finished that one. What is this? Definitely not a door we can go into. Okay, we can go to the village or we can stay in a forest. Let's keep going around in the forest, I guess. See if there's anything else. Well, definitely not that way because we just came from that way. This music right now. Well, guess we're going to the village, right? Right. Onward to the village. Really great atmosphere right now. There's houses all the way down there, too. And pretty much a waterfall that looks like it doesn't work anymore. I wonder will we have to get that back on. There is the beautiful sun. Oh wow, it looked way prettier from all the way back there, and then it just turned into this. What the hell? Where did my music go? Please bring it back. What the hell, man? And we had gorgeous music going and everything, and now all of a sudden it just disappears? What the hell is this? There's a tunnel down there. I want to see... Do one of these buildings have, like, a door to it? Nope. Definitely not that one. Or this one, most likely. Nope. I think that was just the power. Well, first things first, let's... turned into Scooby-Doo and check this haunted house. Nope. Wish we had a light at least. That'd be nice.
can feel it, right? Something, something coming from the Vandegrift house.
I can feel it. Ethan disturbed the sleeper. He must be punished.
The hell's the sleeper? I kind of don't want to know at this point.
What did you do? What did you wake up?
Nothing. I found a room. I walked into it. That's it.
Interesting. So this must be Ethan and his family. Oh, there's a poem written on it. On the day this photo was taken, Uncle Chad was mad, Dad was sad, Mom was mad, Travis was loud, and Grandpa was quiet. Dear God.
You need to talk to your son. He was poking around in the old Vandegrift house again. Said he found some secret room.
Yeah, really? Okay, I will go talk to him.
I wonder what he found. At the same time, I really don't wonder and want to know what he found.
Pop, they're getting worse. They keep talking about this thing, this sleeper.
I know. What I don't know is if it's real or not.
Okay. Is there another room around here? Yep. There we go. Nothing in here?
Travis, leave the boy alone. I see how you've been looking at him.
You don't even know, do you? You have no idea what's going on. You have to help us. It's the only way. You're crazy. You've all gone crazy.
Man, this guy is a grade A detective. If he can know all this just from walking around the house. Jeez. Oh, wait, I didn't even see those stairs. Let's go back.
It's not my fault. I didn't mean for any of this to happen.
Ethan's family blamed him. Whatever it was he'd accidentally let loose, his family was convinced that hurting him would solve their problems, would soothe their disturbed minds. Whatever haunted the Carters was still here somewhere, in the wind.
All right, so we checked that creepy house. Let's keep going. Guess it's time to check creepy house number two. Doesn't really give a name of which house is which. The wind. I do not know if this is some kind of weird enchantment, so I'm not gonna be reading that. Oh, what the hell? Hold on, I saw it. Okay, am I dying each time I entered the wrong one or something? Okay. Oh, wait. So I gotta enter a right path. One. I'm gonna enter this one. Nope. Not even right. Crap. Okay. God damn you, puzzles. This one. Enter to run up there. And now we must go back. Great. So we enter this one, enter that one. Both of them were wrong. So I believe we entered that one before. So let's go up here and see. Definitely not right. Each room sends me back here, so these are the weirdest puzzles ever. What the fuck? Really? Really? Alright, game. I will defeat you, Evil House. You can port me outside all you want. Okay. One. There's two paths. Where you got that one? That one's wrong. Two. Oh, wow. I did not know you could swap them. Ethan's room. Okay, I see what it's doing. It wants me to remember the other house. Nope, wrong room. Crap. Some of it. Nope, that is definitely wrong. Crap. Alright, gotta go back to the other house. I can't go down there. Nope, still can't. So I gotta remember this house and match it up with that one. I don't know if that house is the same on the inside, so I'm gonna test it and see. So this one had it, the kitchen. So kitchen had that window. Going this way. Then upstairs they had this room. And This way, that blocked off. In this room, they had a long hallway. This one, they had that chest sitting right there. Ethan's room is easy to figure out. But the one that isn't would be the long hallway. After the long hallway, we would have that room and this room. Alright. Alright, evil house. Here we go. This side. Now about this one, it's a window. There we go. Got it. And up here, long hallway. All right. Need a few more. Is something I do not remember. Okay, good. I don't remember that one. What about from another angle? Yep. Alright. This is good. And next is Ethan's room, and that's it. I think we got it. A magician once lived inside an old house and made potions that let him see the future. People from the village came to the magician's house and demanded he share his potions with them. "We wanted to see the future too," they told him. But the magician said no. People from the village grew angry and burned the magician's house. But the magician knew this would happen. He already cast a spell on his potion room. The house burnt, but the room did not. People from the village waited, but the magician never came out.
"Why are you standing there? You spying?"
"No."
"No. What the hell's wrong with you exactly?"
"Nothing."
"You need to stop leaving your stupid stories around. They're freaking everyone out."
Okay. Oh, that's weird. Blazerville. Moonshine operation. Volunteer firefighter discovered an apparent moonshine still battling the blaze in the forest off Old Red Road. Huh. Okay, we already looked at that one. I guess the magician was the guy who made the moonshine then. Ah. Interesting. That was an interesting puzzle, but we solved it. So now what? I guess we're going down here to this bridge. But then again, there's a cave down there. Well, not like a cave, but like a tunnel. Yeah, there's a tunnel down there. Let's go to the tunnel. Okay, things are rendering, and I do not like it. Tunnel, don't you make this go 0 to 100.
I've stepped through too many portals, been present in too many worlds simultaneously. Bits and pieces of me stay on the other side, waiting. Whenever I return, I bring parts of those worlds back. Do you know what ghosts are? They're sad, evicted things. Memories without homes.
Oh, with that note, I kind of don't want to go this way, because if we're going through portals and crap, I want to check that bridge then. Down here is that bridge. Well, not much of a bridge, more of a crane looking thing. Well, that was unnatural, but okay. So there's a mystery down here. Understand. Wow, we jumped straight into a mystery. I didn't think I would like plop all the way down here, but okay. Guess this game does not have border protection on most things. But the thing is, where is the mystery? We found the scissors, but not a mystery. That is the thing. The mystery inside the house? Could be. Mounted case, axe, display. Where is the axe? Oh god, there is blood up there. And a dead body. Yep, we found our murder scene. Perfect. Not for that guy, but perfect. Destroyed from inside. Display rage. Broken door. Along with a dead guy. And an axe. Victim cornered. Punctured throat. No other wounds. Wow, that means we have a lot to find. Pencil holder. There it is, S3. Something took in a rush. Pen, pencil, crayon, scissors. Yep, scissors were taken. Wow, that didn't open up anything. But we do know that the door is broken and everything. So let's go back to the axe display and put the axe there. Okay. We didn't have that big all that noise, right? That was uncalled for. Oh wow, that was quick. Oh god, they're gonna have me searching everywhere. Scissors, door, that guy. So does that mean I have to go back into the woods? There's another one around here, right? I don't think that could be all of them. God damn it, crows, leave me alone. That can't be all that's it, right? Came out of the house pretty late, so I couldn't see where another one was. Ah. Now we tag. This has to be one. With him, like, coming out of the cave. Two. Three. Four.
My mother.
Wow. Why are you standing in the sleeper's way?
She had an accident. Travis, put down the axe.
I believe that's right, at least.
An accident. I didn't want her to get hurt. We're all so sick, you know? Since Ethan found that room.
Where's Ethan, goddammit? Talk to me!
Okay, okay! He wants to burn Vandergriff's room. Look, Travis, just leave me alone.
Okay, yep, I got everything.
Oh god. Oh god!
The sleeper chooses vessels. You know that? To enact his wishes, he chose Mom. He chose me.
Okay, wow.
Son, I don't want to hurt you.
You think scissors are gonna save you?
Yes.
Oh, wow.
It didn't have to be this way. You could have helped the sleeper, helped us. But Mom's right. You're a coward, and you'll be meeting Ethan again soon.
Wow. Okay. So the spirits are telling me something else. Alright. The big one comes up and now he takes me somewhere. All I know is that it's in that direction. So I shall follow that direction. Thanks, ghost spirit. God damn it, ghost spirit, you lost me. Where did we go? Ghost spirit. There it is. Alright.
You disturbed it, not me.
Travis, we can get rid of it. I know exactly what we're up against. Don't listen to what's in your head.
Okay, interesting. Okay, don't tell me I'm trapped in here.
Sleeper was feeding on them. Their hate, their distrust. Ethan's father figured suicide wouldn't feed it, but it did. I could feel it sitting somewhere out there, fat as a bullfrog, digesting.
Ah, okay. So this room serves no purpose anymore, right? Oh, rip. Time to go back out. This game is really interesting. We're just going to close that common courtesy. Wait a minute. There's another way. Better side of this. I mean, we don't really need to be over here anymore, so... Oh god. I don't know what happened to that door. Nope, can't climb with it. But we're going somewhere. We were going somewhere. Alright, back over here. House on the little rock cliff there. I would never live on that. Let's go inside. Oh, we've already been in there. Duh. Anything else around here? I guess we're gonna figure out a way up and go into that tunnel. That's the only thing I can think of right now. Considering we just looked in all of this stuff. I don't think we can get inside there. Nope, going back up. Alright, the only problem is figuring out the way back up. Are we going back to the same place where we came from? Can we even do that? Yeah, this. Does this even work? Okay. Yeah, we can expect it and see if it actually works. Or not, we can expect nothing. Up we go. So let me expect it, but I cannot. Leaving that place, and now we can travel through that little tunnel. Alright, Tunnel. Take me to a new place. Wait a minute. I don't even think we checked the back of the house, did we? Hold on. Most likely did not check the back of the house. Yeah, there's a troll back here. Is it like an alternative route, or is it somewhere different? I don't know. This one's leading up. I don't know if the other troll leads up. This one feels like it's just gonna go to another house. That rendering. Yep, I kinda thought so. It's just gonna lead us to another house. And a cemetery. Great. 10 out of 10. Definitely what I wanted to find. And a murder case is around. Matches, oil, spilled oil, down the stain, oil lamp. Send a house somewhere, buy some stairs, and broken wood. Oh, come on. All the bricks. Interrupted. Dropped. Out of everything, we just had to have that. I kind of expected it, but I was hoping it wouldn't become a thing. Kind of struggle. Several different footprints. No blood trail. Victim killed, wounded. So, seems like we're going the right way. Why'd it have to be a cemetery of all things? Why couldn't it be somewhere, like, nice and perfect, like a lake? Alright, I guess we're going inside a church. That's really dark and you can barely see anything. Well, probably nothing in there. Because I can't see. Wait a minute. Just said it was inside here, right? So, there's a lantern somewhere inside here. Meaning there's a door or something. But you can't see anything inside of here. Which just is pointless. Wait, what if I turn up brightness? Alright, attempt number two. Nothing. Just complete darkness. Even if you turn out the brightness, it does nothing. Oh god, it makes everything more enchanting outside. Well, I guess we're going to the cemetery. Well, that hole in the cemetery. Oh, yo. Okay, it's also dark down here. Oh. What's this? Hold. Crow? So we're missing a crow. Is there even another crow around here? Oh dear god, I did not see that. Crow carcass. But a ritual dagger? Question mark. Where is this question mark? Yeah, I wish I knew what was down there. There's something down there. There's a guy with a knife in his stomach, but you can't see anything. Am I just supposed to yellow it? Alright, let's yellow. I can't see anything. I know it's down here, but there's nothing I can pick up, sir. Alright, there has to be something. Because it's not in there. Because it's way too dark in there to pick up anything. Wait a minute, can I carry the words with me? That's the question. Let's grab those words at the oil lamp and move. Oh no, you have to be close to it? That's so stupid. It says it's inside there, but that's the thing, you can't see anything in there. Not even stairs. It's a room right here. So when I go in, I would naturally want to go in right. Okay. And there's nothing here because I can't go up there. Okay, we got our lantern. Now the question is, what do we do with it? Let's go over here. Now all we need to do is find a crow that's somewhere around here. Does that crow tell me anything? That's what I want to know. Ah, I knew it. Okay. Wait. It's by one of the graves. It's in the very back where the lady is. I believe she's like facing away from it. Alright, yeah, she's facing towards it. Right here. There's blood on it. Great. 10 out of 10. Oh, I didn't even see that. signia, or a signal, whatever. So put that there. Pull this. A dagger. Cause of death. Chest wound, no blood. Cut. Single attacker, multiple attackers? Okay, we're getting there. I believe I need to put this back inside the, I think I got it. Did we get it? And there we go, guys. We got it. This isn't gonna be simple. It's gonna be actually pretty odd trying to figure out. Can't tag it yet, which means we're missing one. Is it the church? Nope, nothing in the church. So, it's something out here. Oh, there it is. This is one. This has to be two. This one down here has to be three.
Is putting our boy in that crypt
and bricking him up, giving him to the sleeper forever.
Okay,
the hell's going on? Where's
okay, so that was the wrong one. So I think this one is... Yeah, this one has to be one. I can't change it? What the... Oh, so this is one. It's just that... It's not the right... visualize. Let's see.
Our boy. Chad is putting our boy in that crypt.
And bricking him up. Giving him to the sleeper forever.
I don't think that was it.
Chad, get off of him!
Okay, let's see. One, two, I think this one's two. This one has to be two. One, two, three, four, five. Okay, that... No. That one can't be three. Because she didn't have the knife at first. There's no knife wounds on his back. I don't know if that game... The game is this detailed, though. This has to be the last one, then.
Our boy. Chad is putting our boy in that crypt.
And bricking him up. Giving him to the sleeper. Forever.
Chad, let me see.
Nope. So, this has to be two, three. Four. The one down there has to be five. Skip over this one because we heard it plenty of times.
Our boy, you know he's harmless. You know this is wrong.
Chad, finish those bricks before he wakes up.
Ah, my leg!
I'm streaming. What?
Chad, let me see it.
Get the hell away from me. This is Dale's fault. You should have been helping.
Dale's weak. He always has been.
You're right. He is weak.
Chad, get off of him! He's your brother! Get off of him!
All right. So Ethan witnessed murder.
The hell's going on? Where's Ethan?
The one who sleeps must not sleep. Your Uncle Chad is dead. Rose. Ethan.
All right. Seems I might be wrapping up the stream real early, guys.
It's not right. Ethan's our boy.
Dad, I need to get into the mine.
What? Mine? My key. I don't have it.
I guess I'll use the tunnel near the gate. Just keep Mom away from me, all right? She's sick. You're all sick.
The sleeper must not sleep.
That was it.
Ethan disturbed something. Whatever it was, it got out into the air and into the minds of his family.
Well, that was weird. But, guys, we're going to be wrapping up the stream here and ending up early. Thanks for coming to the stream. I'll see you guys next time. Wish I could do more, but, yeah. I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.